And the winner of the European Repo Team of the Year is Natixis!